Hello, this is your girl Pam with Pam's Hair Expo. I'm going to drop this quick nugget on you guys. I couldn't memorize everything, so I'm just going to go ahead and read it off to you. It's called Timing is Important. Now, you need to manage your time with goals. I didn't understand how important that was, managing your time with goals. You know, having a particular thing to do for a particular reason at a particular time. It really does help when it comes to, you know, managing your time. That way, at least you do know what you're doing. Okay, doing nothing with your time can lead to spiritual death. That speaks for itself. Doing the wrong thing at the wrong time is ignorance. We all can vouch for that. Doing the wrong thing at the right time is a disaster. That's what I know I indeed did. Doing the right thing at the wrong time is a mistake. Ooh, I know y'all can vouch for that one. Doing the wrong thing at the wrong time with the wrong people is failure. Ooh, honey, I ain't even got to get into that one. Doing the right thing at the right time with the wrong people is frustrating. Lord, ooh. See, I'm about to shout right there, honey. Okay, keep going. Doing the wrong thing at the right time with the right people is confusion. So you're doing the wrong thing at the wrong time, but with the right people, it can be very confusing. We've all been there too. But doing the right thing at the right time with the right people is strategic and it guarantees you success. So I hope you guys got something out of that. Like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I love you guys and peace.